Hello guys, today I will show you how to draw a hedgehog. Let's start draw an oval with a simple pencil. It is a basic shape of the hedgehog's body. Then mark a circle, it will be an apple. Next step is draw a hedgehog's muzzle. Draw a nose. Mark an apple stem with leaf. Next step is outline the hedgehog's silhouette with a black pencil. Draw hedgehog's spines. Outline an eye and colorize a pupil and nose with black color. Next step is draw an apple with a yellow pencil. Next coloring layer is a pink. Draw a stem of apple with the brown color and a leaf with the yellow green. Make some details with a dark green color. Draw hedgehog spines with the black color and colorize them with the brown color. Next step is draw some details with a black color. Last step is colorize the hedgehog's muzzles with the orange color. We almost done. I hope you like this lesson. So, see you soon on my next one.